Let's turn our Bibles to John 19 and verse 5. Then Jesus came out wearing the crown of thorns and the purple robe. And Pilate said to them, "Behold the man." And B is going to be giving the message today. I don't know why he had to leave, but I see him coming back. And so, bless the Sabbath day. Bless this message that B is about to give. Amen.